You said that your latest single, again, it's called Tahimik, is like warm blanket for introverts. What made you write a song dedicated to the introverts of the world?
Yeah, actually, yung mga last songs namin, yung mga previous songs namin, si Tita lahat yung nag-compose. So, it's my first time to write a song for Nolor. And first time na ma-involved ako sa songwriting. And dati ko pa siya gustong isulat, actually. Kasi it's a song about introverts, for introverts. Tapos, siguro, meron ako, kasi kaya ako na-inspire na masulat yung song na yun. Kasi meron ako dati, kasi as an introvert myself, meron akong time before na sobrang, parang na mas happy, nakikita ko na mas happy yung mga extroverts or mas, parang mas superior sila. Parang may ganun akong thinking before eh. Kasi parang, di ba pag extrovert ka, parang mas na-express mo yung sarili mo and pag nakikipag-socialize ka, parang dun ka pa na-energize. So parang it's sort of, like gusto kong i-challenge yung stigma na yun. Na iba-iba yung happiness sa bawat tao and contentment na parang hindi lang siya para sa mga extroverts. And kung tahimik ka and like pwede ka maging happy na mag-isa or in case dito sa song na Tahimik, ginawa ko siya na it's about a relationship na parehas kayong introverts. So, ayun, ganun siguro yung...
Hindi kailangan maingay, hindi kailangan loud, hindi kailangan out there to be happy. Pwede yeah. namang you're just low-key with the both of you, low-key lang. Tama ka dyan. I get that.
Hey, thanks for watching! For more exclusive videos and artist interviews, you can check out our videos by clicking here. And don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts too. Links are in the description below.